there's your girl, LaShawn Renee, with Weight No More Fitness, coming at you today with the upper body tone and shape workout. You just need a set of light to medium weights, something to drink, and a towel to wipe off. So glad you joined me this morning, and I hope you enjoy this workout. It doesn't include a warm-up or a cool-down, so please do that before you get started. Each exercise is 30 seconds with a 10-second rest, and it's done four times through. All right, let me get started. First exercise. Start here. Bring the weights up and over. Shoulder to shoulder. Three, two, one. Second exercise, go hands forward, soft bend in the knee, belly button pulled in nice and tight. We're gonna do a rear delt fly. One more. Nice. Now you're going to bring it down to the floor. Push up. Lift and squeeze. Press it up. Lower, lower and down. Lift the hands and squeeze. Press it up. Give me one more. Nice. Next exercise. I'm gonna tap out right, left here. Right, left, frontal raise. One more. Woo, nice. That's all the four exercises. So you're going to do it again. In five, four, three, let's go. Rest. In five, four, three, let's go. One more. Nice. One more. And rest. Tap out right and left. And five, four, three, let's go. And rest. Beautiful. Halfway there. Get something to drink if you need to. In five, four, three, let's go. Keep that chest tall and that core tight. And rest. In five, four, three, let's go. Can feel it toning and shaping, can you? And rest. Woo, down to the floor. In five, four, three, two, let's go. And then this one, press it up. One more. Nice. Ooh. Shoulders on fire. In five, four, three, let's go. One more. Woo! Yes. One more round. It's quick, but it's hard. You got some substance, some weight behind it. All right. Last round. Five, four, three. Let's go. Come on, fire. 2, 1. Got that rear delt fly. Soft end in the knee, belly button pulled in nice and tight. Ready, let's go. One more. Nice. Ready and let's do it. One more. Nice. All right, hope you're hanging in there with me. In 5, 4, 3, let's work. In seconds, come on. One more. Right, left, and frontal. Yes. Make sure you stretch those arms out. You did it. Great job. This is your girl, Lashawn, and we just completed an upper body tone and shape workout.